टोस्ट मास्टर वृंदा, आर यू बिजी, आर यू बिजी टोस्ट मास्टर वृंदा।
हेलो गंगा ताई, हाउ आर यू? यू आर कमिंग टुमारो? नो आई कांट कम टू द स्टेशन, आई विल बुक एन उबर फॉर यू। ओके बाय। दैट वाज गंगा ताई। ताई इन मराठी मींस एल्डर सिस्टर। She is a distant relative who stays in a small village, Badneda, in Maharashtra. Of course, I had asked her to come to me. But we say so many things we don't even mean, isn't it?
Yes.
There she was, 8 a.m. Monday morning. I looked at her large loaded luggage, trying to smile. I said, Ganga Tai, you are here for how long? 2 days. My smile widened. Then why so much of luggage? I have made snacks for you and Lalita. That's so sweet of you, thank you. I lifted her loaded luggage, the handbags on which Vimal Gutka was printed boldly. And a 2-liter green colored Limca bottle, which she had converted into a water thermos. Tai, we get mineral water these days. Why do you carry this? I have a habit of carrying extra water for others. Who thinks like this these days? We started moving. As she was climbing the steps, she said, It's good that you did not come to pick me and send an Uber. In our village, people are crazy to meet visitors. 4 people go to pick one. Sheer waste of time. I didn't know whether to smile or not. I just said, here people are really busy, Tai. She nodded. She made herself comfortable in the home, got ready, and at the breakfast table she announced, Today we will go to meet Lalita. I've heard she've got a beautiful house 5 months back. How is it? I don't know, Tai, I've been busy. I haven't visited her yet. I replied while cleaning the dining table from one hand and checking my WhatsApp from the other. She got up and headed towards the main door and said, You finish your chores. I will meet your neighbors. No, Tai! I almost dropped my plates to stop her. You can't go like this. We meet only on special occasions. Like New Year, Diwali. That too, after giving a call. Everyone is busy these days. Her jaw almost dropped. There, we work hand in glove with our neighbors. We know everything about them, right from what they are cooking to what's cooking there. But here it's different. We finished our chores and headed to Lalita Tai's place. Seeing the congestion at Vijay Crossroad, she said, I heard cities are quite systematic. Why everyone is in a rush? Nobody's following rules. I was confused whether to answer her or to answer my phone, which was ringing for a while, or to shout at the auto wala who was coming from the wrong side while honking at the dog who was stretching itself on the middle of the road. I said, it's a fast line. And really fast, we reached Lalita Tai's place. A big, lavish bungalow. 8 bedrooms, 2 gardens, and a swimming pool. The lavish, scrumptious lunch was laid for us. We enjoyed the sumptuous meal. A small chat, time for goodbye. I was impressed. Ganga Tai rose up. Lalita, where are rest of the members? I want to meet them. Suddenly, Lalita Tai's smile fainted like a mirage. She said, Everyone is busy in their own lives. We meet at dinner table and then they are back in their rooms. Immediately, Ganga Tai stood up and almost in the form of order, she said, Lalita, pack your bag and come to me at least for 10 days. It has been long since you came and I am totally free. We will have some good time. But last moment tickets? Don't worry, we can go back by bus. I was confused, looking at the conversation, what was happening. Meanwhile, Gangatai turned back and said, you must be busy with your work. You go, I will come back by Uber. She went inside with Lalita Tai. I felt like I was hit by a thunderbolt. I sat down on rich, creamy Italian leather sofa, looked at the clear crystal chandelier and thought, all the riches in the world cannot make you happy if you don't have people around you to share it. We all are chasing our individual dreams and running behind them without even stopping to look at those who matter most to us. Let us not run so fast that when we reach the finish line, we have no one around us. I was lost in my thoughts when I heard Ganga Tai's voice. You are still here? I will take time. Take your time, Tai. I am not busy today. Are you busy?